You have to edit that bit out now. Mike enjoying his lunch. He's busted. He's actually eating a really healthy lunch.
No, I got white bread.
But if we just hang on, I'm gonna zoom in. What's that there? Oh, busted!
Just shame. Never live it down.
We'll let him off though because he's not training today. That's my job. Right, let's go.
Yeah, David plays with that. Yeah. Got a camper van. Go, yeah, go. Alice is trying a bit of a new idea today. He's doing his overhead press first. And then for his rest, he's doing band pull-aparts. Trying to see if that can help keep your shoulders nice and warm. Yeah. Come on, Al. Push it up.
Talk to the camera, what are you doing?
I'm doing nothing really, I'm looking at, you know, taking ladies. I'm in the middle of doing Sarah Thomas's new program. She's going to be a killer as well.
Sarah, if you're watching.
This is my concentration phase. Come on, Alistair, nice and strong. Come on, wake it up, let's smash this, come on. Come on, Al. One, two, good. Come on, keep going, don't stop. Three, push. Come on, buddy, push. Come on, push. Again, come on, Al, come on. Push, push, push. Lovely. Okay, mate, when you're ready, we're rolling, rocking and rolling. Come on, double figures, come on, buddy. 6. Come on. Come on, Al, dig deep. Keep going, lovely. Come on, don't stop. Go. Push. Again, Alistair. Come on, push it. Another one. Come on. Up. Again. Come on, Al.
Right, so moving on to resistance swimming now. We're going to use a self-limiting setup, which basically means volume and work is going to be determined by how we feel. So the way we manipulate that is we're going to get a stopwatch. We're going to give myself a 10-minute time zone. The idea is to do as many sets, like wing chin-ups and parallel dips, as I can within that 10 minutes. So the days I feel good, I'll obviously get more done. The days I feel not so good, I won't get so much done. So it's a bit self-regulating, like that. Last bit to adjust the workload and things of that nature. Again, it's a bit of an advanced concept. So, let's see what we got. Thank you. 9:38. 4 sets each. Take the extra on the dips, 5 kg. On the shoes.
Back on the mat, hey, for the neck, you're stuck over the flat.